Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. A zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete. That window looks open.
The light. Where is that van?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
Need them to look the other way.
You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
You are in the wrong place, girl.
I will put you down humanely.
I'm coming for you.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Buried alive.
Looking into it.
Checking it out.
My eyes play tricks.
To find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness.
Phone! Connors' cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
You don't understand.
Need that key. Just have to find them.
My blade's broken.
Deserve this.
Dusk. 22 Celsius. Put to rest with a blade to the stem. This one was nearly something when faced with the predator, though. I did not try to prove himself superior. Fought only to survive. It was vicious. Feral.
Input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Raven's hunts in person. I still have dreams about it. One day, get on training. Spies will be what he is.
If he gives us more time, we will have to take her from land.
I'll be ready when the time comes. I'm on it. Looking into it.
on the way.
She's over there. Get the reporter.
Nothing here. Let's see. Over there! Get her!
We'll get you, girl! Damn it, I lost her!
I'm going after the reporter!
Take her down! We're gonna find you!
Symbiotic poetry. Must be her first language.
Vegre, you're here.
Her Symbiotic is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Vika is. Ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Symbiotic is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Mongusnok.
Vika, detect voice.
Garin elegem vana hívásaiból. Hol vannak a kezülékes kódok?
A kódok sorozata az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem? Ne hív többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key. This is the zoo that closed after a lion attacked its handler. Awful.
Hmm.
would expect to find such worthy...
Dr. Connors?
Leave me alone.
I'm getting you out of here.
It's almost time. Craven is nearly ready.
I'll take her out so...
To the reptile house. I have to get over there fast. The hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key.
I know it sounds crazy.
We'll be on by now.
That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
Went over there.
Checking it out.
Okay, Doc. Let's get you out of there.
You think we've got enough?
We will find out.
Sounds like Craven is on his way here. We have to get out of here. Fast.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. We're not turning tonight. Lizard?
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking at a bad time. You're learning!
Right?
No appreciation for plot twists these days.
Your boss is so impressive. Why isn't he out here fighting us?
You're a waste of his time.
Not yours.
Not a lot of self-esteem in this group.
Come on, take the shot.
MJ, how are things looking?
Just keep them busy.
Don't let you get hurt,
sir. Are you okay? Please. I can't do this again. Spider-Man.
I'm sorry, but we need to hurry.
Dirt.
Get to work! We'll cover you!
This, I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Wait.
No!
Thank you.
What happened?
I don't know.
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this. MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Track the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know. It just sort of happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
He's a drooling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does. Did that for me, too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, I can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Craven and his serum.
Just Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine, I promise.